has come out to the middle. He's the man from Chalka and he's sent back. He goes for it again. The result the same, 6-6 for Dodi. Magnificent. Dodi finishes off in style. A magnificent strike into the crowd. India lift the World Cup. After 28 years, the parties start in the dressing room.
His calmness and composure in handling extreme pressure and criticism. As a leader and captain, well, he can sit on Mount Everest with those kind of achievements.
You know, you have to be honest in life, you have to be honest to yourself, you have to be practical, you have to take risk in life, but at the same time, you know, you have to be calculated. You can't just say, okay, I took a risky option at some point of time. You have to be ready with ready for the kind of talent that's really needed to achieve what you want to achieve, but at the same time, you know, you have to take risk in life. So for me, being honest in life is very important. Hard work that you have to put, you know, irrespective of what your profession is, the hard work, the honesty, respecting the elders, which I feel is the key. You know, if you don't respect the elders, be it your parents or be it anyone, you know, it becomes very difficult to be successful in life. Being humble, you know, try to be, when you enter, let's say, any big building, you know, right from the first man you meet to maybe the managing director, you have to be the same to each and everyone. So that's what life is all about. Go through the difficult periods, fight it out. But if you can do it with a smile, you know, that you'll become part of maybe the 5% persons, you know, who can actually do it. Because at times we crib about life, about the tough period, but what's important is to go through. It's a tough period that actually make you a better human being.